Finders keepers, man. Super. Huh? Well, that has gotta hurt. Who doesn't pass that on? It's free. Zero. Wait, you have a wife? That's got me embarrassing. Butt crack. And then I went ahead and I go, look, man, we're just gonna go finish the level, okay? No, hold on, I almost got it. You guys see the bumper? My other car is the death egg. Hilarious. Makes no sense. What's up? I haven't seen you since Scrap Brain Zone. Scrap Brain Zone, right, man. Time flies. Am I right? So you've got yourself a girlfriend. Hey, I'm a sidekick. That was easy. Oh, come on. That's embarrassing. No.
So, we gonna fight or not, Eggman?
Stop! Eggman makes me sound like a joke. I'm the villainous big dog, and you will treat me with the seriousness I deserve!
Okay.
Oh.
So set on doing something, you forget why you started.
Oh, hell, Robot.
that's getting kind of creepy. Should have programmed you guys to say some other stuff.
Oh, hell, Robotnik.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. I got it. Did I just want to rule a planet full of robots? That's not very fulfilling. Wait, were the animals evil? Am I a hero? That scientist, mustache. Nope, I'm definitely the bad guy. Did I want to dress the robot animals up in little outfits? Is that it? That's disturbing. You're f***ed up, old me.
Oh, hell.
Yeah, shut up. Where's my planner? Okay, animals to robots. Oh, yeah, I gotta get bread. Nothing about the why. You know, I can't remember a time when I wasn't trying to turn animals into robots. This makes so much sense now.
I respect him. Respect that title too. This is me dancing.
Yeah, Sonic, what are you still doing at the beginning of the zone?
Yeah, we battle or what? Sonic, man, this is the best part. Oh, you like the music? You know, Michael Jackson was involved, but for legal reasons. Anyways, do you want to fight or whatever? Or
I get all that. Prime battery zone, metropolis zone, chemical plant zone. These sick beats are what it's all about. Now,
true. Except for that last part.
What about fighting for freedom?
Tails, I'm sick of freeing the Green Hill Zone, aren't you? How do they keep getting conquered so easily?
True.
You just dance in these dope tracks?
Well, these beats are pretty sick. You said it, Fox Guy. Let's make some music.
No, this is what I call a party. Okay.
I know I'm not on the list. Just please let me in. I think we ain't slipping out there. Come on, man. I'm here to slip the holler. So then I figure I'm single for the first time in ages. I should open myself up to new experiences. Who knows? Maybe I'll discover something about myself along the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, totally, me too. Gotta be honest, I have mostly been dating robots that I have made personally. But I keep giving them drills and spikes where their genitals should be for some reason I haven't quite worked through. Anyways, I figured I'd try to date a non-robot for once. And since you're just kind of soft on the inside, hard on the outside, it's like a stepping stone or something.
See, that is exactly what I'm talking about. Dating is so complicated now. Is sexuality a spectrum? Are labels meaningless? Can you have sex with robots? I'm still trying to figure it all out. Right, here, I'll break it down for you. As long as there's consent given, go get your D or V or whatever, just wet with any kind of motor oil you want. Men, women, non-binary, fish robots, it don't matter. Sexuality is a beautiful thing that we've complicated with our own hang-ups and labels. You know that whole Sonic fan art thing that everybody calls weird and messed up? You know, it's actually one of the most progressive corners on the internet. Imagine being able to be open with your kinks and fetishes in a welcoming, diverse community. It's beautiful.
Okay.
You know, I never thought about it like that. It's all about having a real connection, allowing yourself to be vulnerable and communicate your desires.
Exactly. So, hey, you want to get out of here?
You know what, Ivo? I'd love to.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
Fair warning, when I say I want to be drilled, I mean that in the most literal possible sense.
Okay.
Introducing Extremes. Uh-huh.
No one cares about that.
Oh, message time. Oh, leave
Nice message, though. They had to stop doing weird things and robots and animals. Just go for a real person. Because he ain't smart.
Here's what you do. Stop kidnapping rodents. Since all that does is draw attention to you from the giant blue super fast hedgehog whose spikes can literally explode robots. Just steal the Chaos Emeralds and leave the forest critters alone.
But here's the deal. The stages that hide the Chaos Emeralds can only be navigated by a hedgehog.
And what's that over there?
Oh, that's just my hedgehog robot.
Oh.
Robotnik, I won't let you get away with you.
Talk about fatality.
Thank you, sir. I just wonder what the internet will draw a creepy, sad fan art of now that Sonic's dead. Nah, probably nothing.
You know, Robotnik could have done this in the previous Sonic games, but since they haven't actually done it, this kind of moves us Robotnik's not really that type of a genius. Well, I actually don't care. It's the Sonic team after all who created him. Oh well.